So, how do I prepare for my first counselling session? Be proud of yourself for taking this first step. Going to therapy is not a weakness, it is courageous. Remember that your counsellor is there to help you, not to judge you. Keep in mind that everything is confidential and stays between you and your therapist. Think about your goals. What would you like to achieve in therapy? What are your reasons to be in therapy? It's also important to manage your expectations. Remember, this is just the first session, and it might take a little longer to feel better and to achieve your goals. Don't be afraid to ask questions. They are important and they can make you feel less anxious. Give yourself some free time and space before and after your session. It can help with processing and reflecting on what happened in the session. Look after yourself after your first session. You might feel tired or overwhelmed afterwards. Do something nice for yourself. And remember that you can contact your therapist afterwards if you have any questions. You can do it via email or through the system we use.